day number two at Little Sahara. So this is gonna be one of the busier days. So I think there's some subscribers here. So we are going to go out to a spot on the dunes, post on Instagram and let everybody know where we're at so they can try to find us. And then we're just gonna have fun and ride around. I need to remember when I'm sitting down to sit further back on the seat so this narrow part doesn't just wreck me all day.
Thank you. Dang it.
Let's take the goggles off.
Yeah. Yeah, I should be able to walk it down, all right. Yeah. Something's wrong with my chain.
It's stopping
you? Yeah, it's crazy tight.
Yeah, it is.
I just drag it to the bottom. I don't know what's going on. Yeah. Chain's locked up.
So the 250R guys started the barrel racing over here. I saw Michael Sabo go live on Instagram, so I'm gonna run over here and check it out.
Time.
Oh, guys, it's so crazy. Like, I feel like when I go other places, I have a little bit of a storyline. You know, the video has a storyline to an extent. Well, not here. Never has a storyline here because everything is just so chaotic, man. But, anyways, I guess what I was getting at is we've got a big group ride. We're going to go out, do a perimeter trail, kind of ride till we cramp up. So,
subscribers.
guys good? Oh, they're buried. Make the rest of the trip, so we're gonna go back to the truck, get some water, get some fuel. Oh, hey, your glove's behind here. Head back, get water, maybe call it an early day. It's around 5 o'clock or so.